The funding awarded for after school never matches the need.
Families would love to have access to after school programming, high quality after school programming, but it's not available.
Not knowing that things are available.
Youth that want to be a part of the program, but they can't because they don't have transportation.
They're sometimes having to go through neighborhoods and communities that are less than safe.
There are size limitation and location limitation.
We currently have a waiting list of over 20 families, and we are at capacity, over capacity.
The boys need men to come in and show them all about being a man.
Our teens, because they're high school, their parents feel that they can go home after school by themselves.
Going straight home from school is not always the best option for all youth.
They still have a child mindset to a certain extent, and they still need a place that offers structure.
The key to survival is to collaborate and work together.
Evaluating what's working well is the first step to ensuring that you're duplicating it from one site to the next.
Bringing community members in and hearing what they say needs what's best for children.
Making sure that the youth development professionals that are actually out there, the frontline staff that are actually doing the work, feel like they're professionals.
We are making sure that youth are catered to mind, body, and soul.
We have computers. We have Wi-Fi.
Exposing them, showing them, educating them in a fun manner.
The last thing any of us wants to do is have children sitting.
Having the people to come in to work with the kids so that we can lower the ratio of adults to children.
It's the parent buy-in we have to have.
Get more parents, you know, to volunteer.
We go into schools and run some of our Boys and Girls Club programs.
Adults could say all day, this is where you need to be. But when a peer actually gives them that encouragement, the outcomes are much more successful.
Teach our fifth graders to be leaders.
We have to get our youth hungry again, hungry for everything, hungry for wisdom, hungry for knowledge, hungry for change and what can I do?